The Webley Nemesis has a manual safety catch. It has a two-stage trigger. It has an adjustable rear sight. It has a scope rail. It comes in 0.177 or 0.22. It's a single stroke pneumatic. And it's recoilless. This is the Webley Nemesis, and we're going to test it over the chronograph. This is a Webley Nemesis 0.177, and we are going to cock it. Webley Nemesis at approximately 5 meters.
quite loud. It's fairly easy to cock. The trigger feels quite predictable. Hand grip feels a bit chunky. It feels very thick. Wouldn't mind it being a slightly bit narrower and a bit more curvature on where my fingers sit. Overall, seems a good pistol. The sights are quite predictable as well. The gun must be fairly consistent. The pellets are going towards the same area. Without me aiming really hard.
This is a Webley Nemesis 0.177 firing in slow motion. A Webley Nemesis 0.177 versus a baked bean tin. It has not penetrated.